Accusations of sexism and size-ism against one of the country's top retailers. Old Navy is under fire for charging more for plus-size women's clothing, not doing the same thing for men. ABC's Paula Ferris has that story.
This morning, furious customers demanding Old Navy implement a new policy when it comes to some of its plus-size clothing for women. Clothing the retail giant charges more for than regular sizes.
It's really pretty frustrating to me.
Renee Posey is the woman behind a change.org petition that now has 30,000 signatures and counting. She says she found a price markup on some of Old Navy's plus-sized items for women online, though its men's line costs the same across the board.
I felt that it was sexist and I felt that it was sizist.
We looked at the site ourselves and found not only a separate tab for women's plus items, but different prices, like these Rockstar super skinny jeans. Normally $35 for regular, $45 for plus size. Old Navy telling ABC News overnight that its plus size clothes cost more because we invest more in them, saying the line is specifically designed and manufactured to fit and flatter our valued customers. We visited an Old Navy store in the middle of New York's Herald Square and searched, but
you won't find a price discrepancy here in the store because all plus sizes are sold online.
But this morning, Posey says she's working with Old Navy to change that, discussing, among other things, how to bring plus sizes to stores.
We have seen instances where companies have not included plus sizes in their lines. Take Abercrombie, for example, which recently added larger sizes to its clothing offerings after a backlash.
Customers going to war with their favorite stores and sometimes winning.
What do you think?
For Good Morning America, Paula Ferris, ABC News, New York.